Today's program in our series Gymnast belongs completely to the girls, a piece of apparatus which has no counterpart in the men's sport. A piece of wood over 16 feet long, it's 4 feet above the ground, and on this, the gymnast performs a series of blended leaps and turns full of skill. And remember, all this being done on something no wider than your own hand. That rather impressive performance you were watching there was the competition routine of Elvira Saadi, the great Russian international, on this piece of apparatus, the beam. No, gives enjoyment to just about everybody. Take a look at this. Really is incredible what you can do on a piece of wood just 4 inches wide, isn't it? They're closing our program today. Elvira Saadi from Russia, a very special gymnast.
Olga Korbut, her last performance in Munich won her the gold medal for this exercise. It was in this exercise she really set the world alight.
Because a few years ago, this early preparatory work was never seen by anybody. It used to be done in the training halls behind closed doors, but so many people became interested, they had a quick look through the keyhole or looked around the corner, that with the Russians today, well, it's almost become part of the show itself. far, we've seen the basic gymnastic movements, the introduction of music. We've begun to have a feeling for the whole routine. We've introduced more elements into it. We've built up a complete floor routine. So if you put them all together correctly, well, what do you get? Well, if you're lucky enough, you get what is, for me, the most exciting piece of gymnastics you'll ever see. In a floor exercise from Russia, the exciting, to me, a very marvelous Elvira Saadi.